So this is an opportunity for some of those ones who never had an opportunity to go out to also showcase their talent, because the school cannot take everyone for these competitions. So when we bring artists here in school, then they also have an opportunity to showcase their talent, to also enjoy. This is also the end of term. We are starting our exams. The form 4s are already doing their exams. So it's a way for the students to unwind. And for me, as an artist, because I'm an artist, I feel that this is a very important forum for children. We should always have this so that children can unwind, so that tomorrow when we start the week, they are freshened, they go to class with more gusto, and therefore the means that we desire we may eventually achieve. Well, I'm new in this school. I just came in January. So this is my first activity, and I'm very happy that it has gone down well. I plan to have more of such activities. The next thing I'm planning is fun sports, so that the students can also go out and exercise, and we engage in activities. In this fun sport, we are planning to even embrace the outer community, so that we have our community of Sega, the parish community, all coming together and having fun sport. I am first of all a product of talent. I have been in drama festivals, I am in music festivals, I'm a national adjudicator, I am a facilitator of drama. And I believe that all these things, other than being a professional teacher, have really taken me to places, have opened so many other doors for me. So I would really advise parents to let children be. If your child is talented in any way, let them pursue that. We also accept that children must go to school, and we really would want everyone to have a certificate. But there is also the other talent that children can explore. Let them explore, because not everybody was born to be academic oriented. They can still excel in this other area. Supposing a child gets a C or a C minus or even a D plus, that doesn't mean the end of the world. Supposing this is a good dramist or this is a good dancer or a good singer, they can still make their lives. Today we had Eric Omondi. Eric Omondi was a student in Kisumu Boys, just an average student. But because of our art and talent, we have seen that Eric Omondi has traveled the world. Eric Omondi is impacting young people and even old people like us. He's challenging us. Right now in the background, Tipsy G is playing. Tipsy G is a very young person. And because of his talent, now every other student and every other young person wants Tipsy G in their school. And so I can say that let parents, let children be children.
My name is Mary Alando. I am the Deputy Principal Administration. Today we had a cultural day, Come Talent Show. Our students are steaming off by showing off their talent. We've done many things, including cooking, art, singing, dancing, comedy, journalism, and we are happy that they are expressing themselves in that way. This generation has a lot of energy. If you don't let them steam off, they become very destructive. So we allow them to steam off, to remove the tension, so that when they come to class, they can settle in and read and concentrate on their studies. We also realize that there are some students who don't come alive in class, but these other skills, they enjoy and express themselves in those other skills. So we are happy with Afrique for coming in to organize for us this. We are happy with Radio Ramogi for also coming to be part of this celebration.
I'm known as Ivan Somlama from Africa Unit. My major reason why I'm here today, I've just partnered with Sega Girls High School, whereby we always encourage and nurture young talents from high schools. So our major aim of doing this activity in schools ni ile tulipata kuna kuangana au ma Gen Z's vile wanajita, wanapenda sana hype, wanapenda sana entertainment. So tukonlea ni vizuri tukipatana na shule, whereby sisi tunakuja kwa shule, tunaleta an entertainment that is programmed, whereby tunawaleta artist mwenye wanataka, but tunaimonitor. Sile ya kuachilia tu kama disco matanga. So that's why tuliamua kupata na mashule, whereby tunawapea kitu wanataka, but in a programmed manner. That's why tunakuja kwa in different schools across the country. It benefits the learners in a way that ina nacha hiyo talent ya. For example, unaweza kuja kwa shule unapata mwanafunzi ako na talent, lakini hana ile platform ya kushowcase talent yake. With such platforms, inampele courage, inampele confidence ya kuendeleza talent yake after high school. So wanga tunawa encourage wakiwa kwa shule, they can balance both academic na talent. Then wakitoka wakishamaza form 4, during that time of vacation, wanaweza pia kuitumia vizuri, kunacha their talents huko nje pia. Yeah. Okay, we have done it since 2016 up to date, but we hope to upgrade ourselves and do it more and more, because unajua shule bado inaendelea, haishi leo, bado iko. So our major aim ni kusaidia wanafunzi kitu wenye wanataka waipate kwa shule. Yani pia such activity pia uangaza na wasaidia kwa shule sana, sababu wanakaanga wakijua certain day tutakuwa na cultural day whereby kutakuwa na msanii atakuwa anakuja, kutakuwa na entertainment itakuwa inakuja. So sisi tukikuja, we don't just come to give them a platform for talent show. We give them a platform for talent show, then at the same time pia tunawapea entertainment. But now our entertainment iko different na zingine whereby tunai monitor. Well, ile time wanajibamba pia tunaangalia wanajibamba kwa njia gani. So hatuachili tuwajibambe tu ovyo ovyo. Yeah. Okay, on our side we are targeting both primary, high school and colleges. So nile tu shule kitufungulia mlango, si tunaenda. Wanga tuchagui. Yeah. Goda tena street bima kwela no ata tena. Goda tena petit lena kwenza batiki ndio na penda soleta. Nini zona cheza kome shindo na mboka wese matweke Alexa.
Karibu kwenye muktasari wa dira awamu ni saa kumi. Leo tumekuandalia habari kemkem kutoka pande zote za dira. Jina langu ni Yvette Owor. Kabla tujaanza tupate vidokezo. Leo tumekuandalia habari humu shuleni, habari nchini Kenya, spoti na mirindimo. Habari humbisha hodi. Habari za kitaifa, dondoo. Siku iliyosubiriwa kwa hamu kuadia. Hii ni siku ambayo wanafunzi walijiandaa kuonyesha talanta zao, ikiwemo mchezo ya kuigiza, uchekeshaji na nyimbo za
Tulia, umetokuletea mtu.
Amemwona.